diabolical plan I've plotted before in my days has come out successful. But as of late, I've been feeling a little soft, a little less bonny and powerful. I think in the murdering of these two nitwit detectives, my power will be restored. And I will again be pure evil. Evil! So evil! Oh, I'm so fucking evil! Yes! Yes!
Hi, sir. Welcome to Howie's. How can I help you?
Bad nor place for. Give me all your fucking money, Comstein!
Jesus, relax, alright?
You go. Relax and give me it!
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you do can and will be used against you in the court of law. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you. And something about the law, and you're coming to the station with me, boy.
Oh, look, it's Detectives Milk and Corduroy. Here just in time to watch us make our victory drive away. How you guys doing?
Yeah, good luck explaining the dead guy to the police chief, you idiots.
Hey, we do what we have to uphold the law.
You guys shot him.
Exactly, we did.
He's
and now,
dead as
we're
gonna
look cool and walk away.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah? Well, maybe you are. We're a little cool, you assholes.
For Christ's sake, I got a city to protect!
We're just doing our jobs.
Doing your jobs? What does that mean, shooting a fucking cooperative and subversive robber?
He was deranged.
He was deranged with what? You're deranged with thinking about his cock when you're shooting him. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is your deal? I want, you know what, Jace? Stand the fuck up. Sit the fuck down. I want you to tell me play by play, prairie dog, about what happened. Roll by roll. Tell me where you fucked up. I want you to stop where you fucked up. All right, cocksucker, you fucked up right then and there. Because you shot a completely submersive person. You got that? What kind of gun you using, Jace? Huh? Well, it's my gun. It's the size of my dick. How big's your gun? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's like a prepubescent baby's dick. All right, I got an expense report right here. You know what? This was filed through civilians, cops, National Guard, everybody. You got that? All right. You guys have stolen countless civilian cars over the past 8 years that you worked here. You wrecked them after chasing tail. Whatever the fuck you was doing, it doesn't matter. You twos have been fucking up my city for years. Okay. And also, I have a list of being arrested about falsely over 100 teenagers. They're accused of drugs. You have over 20 different girlfriends with drug and prostitution and possession with intent of trafficking sales. Next year, I got two copy machines in my fucking precinct. You two assholes have been scanning your shit, fucking scanning your asses and putting them all over the place. I can't find them anywhere. It's driving me fucking nuts because I can't find anything. What the fuck are you twos looking at? Look at me. I'm right here. You look at me. You got that, you sacks of shit? Alright, next here, I got constantly tased the homeless, you harassed a mall cop before I had a nervous breakdown. Hey, you twos, right here!
What?
You look at me. You got that? You crying? You fucking asshole.
No.
You better not be. Jesus Christ. Right here. I got to pull this out of my desk. It's a very special case that I found that was filed by one of your also employees. All right, listen here. These you cocksucker. Hey, cocksucker one. Tojo, fuckface. Listen up. Look here. I'm right here. Talk to me. All right. It's filed by Julia from accounting. You know what she said? She runs a payroll. She's the one that gets you to your fucking paycheck so you can blow it on other guys. Alright, listen up. I got, you guys had a stolen bag of marijuana. It was placed inside of a balloon. And the baby ate balloon. You guys proceeded to smoke her child. You got, hey, Tojo, fuckface, look at me right here.
I'm sorry.
The baby had it coming.
And he did not have it coming, you fucking sackless piece of shit. You got that?
Okay, that should be good.
I'm giving all your cases over to Milk and Khaki, whoever the fuck they are, okay?
Those guys are douches.
You know what they do by the book.
Fuck the book.
Fuck the book, fuck you.
Keep crying.
Get out of my sight, you're fine. Jeez, put your gun in my outgoing mailbox before I shove it in your ass. Glenn, bowling Monday, right?
Yeah.
All right. See you there. I said you're fired! Chief. Jesus Christ.
Yes, sir.
Get that Parker ass in. Parker, get his asshole in here. I need some more pictures of Spider-Man.
What the hell are you doing?
I had to sneak through the window because your front door was locked.
No, the door is not locked.
It is, Glenn. And you know what? My wife, she's kicked me out. And now I have to move in with you for now because she found out that I got fired. And she took everything. She took my fish tank.
You don't have a fish tank.
You are obviously very drunk right now.
I have a fish tank. And you know what else she took? She took my autographed baseball from Sandlot, and it's gone!
That would be tragic if you had one.
She broke the Swiffer wet jet over the coffee table when I initially told her, and it's the only thing I managed to salvage was season 4 of House on DVD.
Okay. Well, I like House, so let's go watch it.
McDonald's.
Hello, Karen.
Oh, thank you.
What'd you get me?
I got you chicken McNuggets.
I'm not a child, Karen. I don't need a kiddie meal. You don't get the kiddie meal. You get the value meal. And then you ask for the toy separate.
Jace, go. How was your day?
It was okay. My 2 p.m. class is full of such dickheads.
That sucks.
Yeah, we were reading Hamlet, and in Act 2, there were guys in the back making fart noises. It's ridiculous.
It's always a bad day.
Classic. So anyways, they couldn't get the lady's heart to start back up again. And so everyone kept telling House, they're like, you gotta tell the house man that she's dead. You gotta take her up, you gotta take her up bypass. So they do. As soon as they took her up bypass, heart started back up again. On the second angiogram, they found out that she had never before seen heart defect. And he predicted, like, way earlier in the movie, or show.
House is a champion.
Yeah, he is. And then Foreman quit. And then he fired Chase. And then Cameron quit.
What a bitch. Cameron wants House so hard.
She does.
He predicted
that mutation. They smoke a cigar.
Then he bought that new guitar. I remember that one. I saw that episode.
Yes.
Oh my god! Stop with the stupid house. I'm so sick of this. The episodes are always the same. The person comes in sick, and the house predicts that it's MS, and then he gives them treatment to make him feel better, but then it makes him almost die. And then with 4 minutes left in the episode, he predicts that it's lupus, or says that it's lupus.
It's never lupus. If you'd watch the show, then you would know that.
House is such a dick, too.
But he's so lovable.
Grey's Anatomy is so much better.
Okay, no. I can't even listen to you say that. Grey's Anatomy is not better. Grey's Anatomy is just House for, like, teenage girls.
Okay, whatever. I don't care. Just change the subject, because we're never gonna agree on anything. You never told me about your day, Adam. How'd it go?
Oh, you know, it was alright. Nothing special. Another boring day at the office.
Nothing special? Really? We got fired today. That's why I'm here. I got kicked out.
Fired? Why?
Well, you know, it's kind of funny. We kind of shot some guy on it. Some random guy.
On accident?
Well, no.
Damn it, Glenn! You always pull this shit! I'm leaving!
Problem is.
You're the diagnostician.
What? It's all my fault. Does that make you feel better?
His hand still has an arterial pulse.
His hand is a cesspool and the crap is spreading.
You are being pretty aggressive about destroying a man's livelihood.
Don't give a damn about his livelihood.
He loses that hand, he loses his job. All of his jobs. He's not like us.
Can't work as a cripple?
Here's the keys to your locks. Sorry about that, but we gotta be going soon, so just whenever you're ready. Come on.
Our house.
He's
drinking alone.
Did he do Amber or did he not do Amber? That's really the what we're trying to find out right now, right?
Yeah. No. It's a. Why is he having visions of Amber? We know
because
that they didn't do it.
We don't know that.
I know. I saw the next episode.
Well, thanks for spoiling it for me.
Sorry.
Just bought this at Best Buy.
Greetings, detectives! You're probably wondering who I am. And why I so abruptly popped up onto your TV screen at this moment. Though you may not recognize my face, you very well may recognize one of my many pseudonyms or aliases. My actual name is Malcolm Maverick Bonington McChapston III. Though you may know me by my more well-known name, the Deadly Murderer! I want to blow you both into the ground. That's why I've taken it upon myself to kidnap Detective Glenn's wife and bury her underneath my mansion. Okay, I didn't actually bury her underneath the mansion. She's just tied up in my basement. But regardless, She will be dead in 48 hours unless you plan to do something about it. And if you wish, you can come to my compound and die. Ninjas! Attack!
About that myself. My esteemed colleague, No Lips, come hither. Tell me what you know about the situation.
Hold on, miss.
No Lips, what in the hell are you doing? Oh my god! Oh my god, No Lips.
We stopped at Wendy's. I don't have this. I think yes, I can.
Enough about this. Enough. Go. Clean yourself off. Get away from me, please.
Now what should we do about the detectives?
Detectives? You call them detectives? They haven't even detected that they're both gay.
Oh, no, we're not. No,
and you, go feed the skunk beavers and retrieve every single copy of Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix in the entire world. The entire world!
Good work, No Lips, but work is not done, for we still have to kidnap Detective Jace's wife, indeed. How shall we take care of these captives once we have them in our grasp?
Let's buy a really big blender and put them in it, like from Saw.
Yes! Or I could hit them
in the field. Shut the fuck up!
Anyway, as I was saying, let's hit them in a field of dandelions and not give them any Claritin!
No, not good enough. Too Jewish.
I could cut their fingernails really short and then make them pick up really heavy things!
Like we did to your mother that one time, yeah?
Yes.
No, too generic.
You could give them 100 paper cuts and make them peel oranges for hours! Burn so bad!
Yeah, she doesn't like it. I don't like it either.
I can make them watch hardcore porn.
No. Shut the fuck up. I think I have it. I think in 48 hours, I will shoot them both.
Yes!
Ah, what the hell? That ninja kicked my ass.
Who still has ninjas working for them anyways? We live in frickin' Ohio. Ridiculous. Year 2010.
First this guy kidnaps my wife, and then he smashes my balls.
Now it's personal. What the hell you doing?
Oh. Nothing. But we gotta track down this Malcolm character.
Yeah. Alright, well first we're gonna have to go back to the office and get some supplies.
All right.
And now let's send in that man who's been waiting for me.
I do wish to see what he has to say.
Got a pretty evil place up in here.
It's looking kind of clean. Very evil indeed.
So I've got a little proposition for you.
Before any propositions or quid pro quo or any type of that dilly-dally be spoken of, why don't you name yourself and declare your position in the economic standpoint of this universe and world?
They call me Detective Corduroy. Had that name since birth.
They've called you a detective since birth?
Well, you see, my mama gave that great name to me. Named me after my great-granddaddy. He was a detective back out in Texas during the 1950s. You see, he had this little village. They all devoted themselves to him. You know, that's a long story, but who cares? I want to be evil. I want to be you.
You want to be me? Well, to obtain the status and the foremost righteous way and path of life that I lead, of leisure and luxury, you have to do a couple pretty dirty, low-down evil things.
Yes.
And one of those is gang rape of your own mother.
Are you willing?
I'm very willing to do that, sir.
So you'd be very willing. That's very good indeed.
Yes.
That'd be also very good if I happen to be a sick, disgusting, low-down, low-life, crack-smoking, swindling piece of shit like yourself. But I'm not, you see. I'm quality. I murder for reason. I rape for reason. No reason! You, on the other hand, are just some crazy two-bit fraud trying to become evil during some midlife crisis or something like that, and you need to just get the fuck out of my headquarters right now! Get the fuck out of here!
Be back sometime next week. See if you change your mind or something. You know, keep in touch.
Do we have here? Corduroy's Badass Evil Video DVD. Quite inquisitive. Most evil videotape I've ever seen. I wonder what this could be. Sir Corduroy. Okay, and play. Oh! God, you sick bastard! When I danced, you wouldn't want to answer this if you responded back with a battle rap to roll for cannabis. I strangled you to death and I choked you again. Break your fucking legs and your bones poke through your skin. You pee for me, I'ma even a score equally. Take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. I get squirted off a funny homegrown. Just when I smoke out, I hit the trees harder than Sonny Bono. He farts it right in public! A silly prick you are, but I do love it.
no, not Santa, not jolly old Senko! It's so evil, I can't look away, but I want to. Oh, he just did the worst Gallagher gag ever! Oh, this is terrible! Nolips times 2 times 5. Oh, Nolips times 10. He's evil. He's awful.
Oh, my lord. He did not. He did just do that to that woman's ass, so I cannot believe it.
What a terrible fuck you are! Corduroy. His video was mildly stimulating to the human mind, and I'd like to speak with him about it. Immediately!
Oh, Detective Corduroy. I've been expecting to see you. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
How are we on this day?
Tootin' skimpy, sir.
Tootin' skimpy. Great to hear. I have a proposition for you.
What's that?
You say you want to be evil, right?
Yes, sir.
Do you know who they are?
Chase and Glenn. They're like, sort of like my rivals.
They're your arch rivals, yes. And you know that chief, Jamal Randall L., yes?
Yes, well, technically he's also my chief.
Just shut up! It's bloody brilliant! It's evil! It's amazing! It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen!
It's also bad.
Just shut up! Just shut the fuck up and listen to me for a second, will you? You never stop talking, do you? You have one last chance at redemption. One little tiny fingernail hanging on to the little dingleberry in your ass crack at redemption. Do you understand? You must bring me Chief Randall L. alive and breathing and ready to be cut up and tortured for hours on end. If you want to roll with me and your boy Nolips.
Yeah, maybe we could have like some type of barbecue. Throw a couple
Just
of chicken.
Shut the fuck up and go get him for me and you'll be evil. Do you understand what I'm trying to say?
Yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, that's Spider-Man, Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Webs all over my city. Where the fuck is Parker? Alright, well, it's time to call it a day.
Ugh. Cocksuckers and motherfuckers. Chief speaking.
Mr. Randall L., your wife just called asking about the divorce papers. Did you finalize them yet?
All right, Barbara, I want you to send me a fax, okay?
Susan.
Susan Kelly. Okay, Kelly, I want you to write down a fax for my wife, all right? Word by word. You got me?
Okay.
Okay, you got me, Sally?
Yeah.
All right. Kristen, I want you to write down word for word. All right, step one. You're going to write step one, semicolon, okay? If she mentions those... Excuse me?
I said yes, a semicolon.
Fair enough. Okay, semicolon. Say, if you mention those divorce papers, Dorothy, I'm gonna bust you in the lip.
Bust you in the lip. Okay.
Okay, step two. If dinner is cold, she gets a scar. Okay, step three. Step three, make it if she speaks up and talks or anything like that, I'll take it out on the dog and then her.
On the dog and then her.
Okay, I also want you to write P.S.
P.S.
You are a whore.
You are a whore. Okay, I got that.
All right, Ellen, I'll see you tomorrow morning early. All right?
Okay, goodbye, Mr. Randall.
All right, have a wonderful time.
Thank you.
Alright, man, I'm gonna go in here. Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm just kinda hungry.
This isn't a restaurant.
Yeah, but the one guy,
all right,
he
go.
Cooks,
just go.
Makes corn.
I'll be back.
This is such bullshit.
Yeah, well, we're gonna get out of here, we're gonna pack up all our shit, and then we never have to be here again. I only got a few things.
Yeah, so. I have nothing in this office that I care about. This hat.
Most of this isn't mine.
They're my two favorite pictures.
Jesus Christ, she told me she wants kids, I don't want kids. She knows that I don't want fucking kids. Now if she wants a divorce. First of all, what the fuck are you doing here, Detective Tampon?
Not a tampon, sir.
No, what are you, a pussy?
No, I'm a man.
What kind of man are you? Call me a cocksucker, you got that, you little gentleman bitch. What the fuck do you think you're doing? I'm just taking it off with you for a second. What? Get the fuck up! Fight me like a goddamn man! Fight me like a man! Get the fuck up! Son of a bitch! Before you get me, you fight like Joe Louis with a hook! Come on! Get the fuck up! Get the fuck! I'm in Saloe.
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that? Fired you! What the fuck you do to my precinct?
Who did it?
It was that punk motherfucking dude Tojo of Fuckface.
Who?
Fuckface! I don't know! The fat one! The fat one with no hair! Huh? Jackie?
Are you okay?
Fuckface?
Where did he go? Where did he go?
Be alright?
Where did he go?
Come on!
car! Get out of
that car!
Glenn, come on! Where's the key? Where's the key?
When was the last time that you hot wired a car? Officers.
Oh, thanks. Where the fuck it go? Go, 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 go!
Tell me. Fuck.
Glenn, where are the grenades? There's no grenades in this car. We stole it. What are you trying to make some? Okay. I found this Arizona tea. Find something real to throw! Bah!
Show on MTV?
Well, you lost him!
I don't know where he went, he's quick!
What the fuck is going on? You gotta fucking tell me. Why are they trying to kill us?
I don't know. Let's go.
They're so stupid, they just ran over past us.
Ooh. I didn't kiss her. What are you doing here?
I live here. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
Just coming back to life.
What?
Kind of bummed. My wife got kidnapped. And the chief.
Yeah, me too. But, I got something that'll take your mind off it. This might cheer you up a little bit. Think it might.
Damn!
Jeez. Jeez. Get up. Jeez. Oh, shit. Almost gave me a heart attack.
what the hell? We wasted 12 out of our 48 hours. What the hell happened? How did you let it get so out of hand? This is all your fucking fault. This is completely your fault.
Well, we got the strippers and the coke. Not necessarily in that order.
Oh, you guys are nuts. You're crazy. Oh, shit.
How'd you let it get so out of hand?
It wasn't just me. You were there. Remember that?
No.
Yeah. Oh my god! Yeah! Goddamn, go! He was here with us. He was the whole time. He was here.
Wait a second. Chapdick was here.
I just said that.
Dude, my name is Jace, and I'll shit on your face.
Oh.
Yes.
But he was cool though. So I don't think he's gonna kill your wife now. So
yeah.
Let me tell you something, man. Woo! I like your wife. I like your wife a little bit. But I still gotta kill her. I hope that's
shit.
I love these American bitches.
Well, then we should just go back and try this again, then.
You think?
I've got Detective Jason's wife.
Yes, good.
Very good, my young minion.
What shall we do with her? Death Lake?
Yes, the age-old Death Lake of burning acidic acids that would burn your body as if you were being burned with acidic acids. Yes, we shall take them to Death Lake, throw their bodies in the incinerating acids that flow through it, and then have a cookout. Nolitz, you fiendish ghoul, take them and transport them to the Lake of Death, Fire, and Acid that we so talked about recently. There I will meet you, with the grilling utensils and every type of pencil that I could write a story on, so I can write you a poem about how much I love you. Now get out of my sight! Bye, ladies! Bye-bye!
But you're getting worse. I swear it, it's hard to prove it.
Shut up.
It's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me back again to find I'm not the man.
Shut up. Shut up.
Whoa, no, no. I wanna run to the house and ask you. I wanna scream at the top of my lungs.
Shut the fuck up. What? Are you trying to piss me off?
What? I didn't do anything.
You did everything.
I didn't. I was just trying to get a sing-along going while we're walking, trying to find Malcolm. You're being a dick.
You're being a dick, because you made me party with you all night instead of finding my fucking wife.
Okay, that's not even true.
Yeah, that is. And then you got my wife to throw a ketchup burger at my face, and you used my face ketchup for your french fries. And then you broke into my window.
Listen.
The door was unlocked.
The door was locked.
The door was not locked.
I walked past it. It was locked.
It was open.
Okay, regardless, you didn't have to party and snort coke and F strippers and do mushrooms and alcohol and weeds, but you did. You did. You didn't have to snort ass coke, but you wanted to. And you're blaming me, so you're just being a childish. You're being childish is what you are.
No.
Yeah.
Shut up, Jace.
Fuck.
Shut up. Shut up.
Look over there.
There's a... What are the ninjas doing here?
Dicks. Sick and tired of those goddamn ninjas.
Man, did you
every
see
time.
Me? I got my revenge.
I don't give a shit. Every goddamn time
I got my
try
revenge.
Try to do something. Freaking ninjas.
I got
oh
my revenge.
God, I have a haircut appointment. And they'd be like, what the fuck?
Why are we even here? I doubt he even knows anything. I hate this guy.
He knows everything. He's the informant.
He's such a stupid asshole pothead dick.
Well, that may be, but he does sell drugs to everybody. And everybody smokes weed, so he has to know something about this.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see what he knows.
Oh shit, detectives.
What the fuck you want?
Ah! Damn, why are you in my fucking house? What the fuck?
Sit down. Put that down. Damn. Ow, my face. Okay.
Alright.
Put that down, man. Shit. Ow. Just smack me in the jugular. Man, all fucking cop movies I've seen, motherfuckers ask questions before I start slapping bitches. Who the fuck y'all want?
We slap first, ask questions later. Where is Malcolm Man Chapstick?
Who the fuck is Malcolm Man Chapstick?
Where the hell is that goddamn man Chapstick?
Why are y'all hitting me?
Where is he?
Alright, man, I'll tell you. Sit down.
Yeah, we'll see.
Well, since y'all broke into my crib and slapped the fucking shit out of me, might have I smoked some weed since y'all ain't fucking cops no more?
No. Fine. Go ahead.
That's cool. Let me grab my bottle. What? My bowl of weed, man. You seen a bowl of weed before?
I don't think that's what they mean by bold.
Alright.
I got bowls of plenty. Golden, beautiful cannabis. Where's my glass bowl?
Oh my, okay. Fine. Do what you're gonna do then.
Alright, man. I smoke some weed. Pack my bowl. So anyway.
Okay. Now tell us about this man Chapston.
Man Chapston. Alright. Tell you what. Before we do that, you wanna play this game? Got some Chinese checkers, man. We got six people. Man, you know, the six of y'all play at the same time and try to get to the other side, you know what I'm saying? You guys wanna play? We only got three of y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, I got my weed out, I got everything going. Ow!
Okay, damn. Listen, put the fucking game away. Alright?
I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ.
You gotta hit so hard. You just said no.
No. There's no talking to you.
Do you want to play Xbox?
No, I don't want to play Xbox. I want to know about Malcolm. We came here.
We're in charge here. Now shut the fuck up and then tell us what we want to know.
Right.
How's that? How's that?
Okay.
It work for you? Right. Okay. Good.
What y'all want to know about Malcolm?
Everything.
I know everything there is need to know about Malcolm, but what the fuck y'all want to know for?
Keep talking or you will face my pink hand.
That is some nasty shit, man. You clean toilets with that motherfucker?
Ah! Fuck, man! Fuck! Alright, I talked shit. End up them hitting.
Alright, Malcolm. Yeah, Malcolm and his henchman No Lips. Taking Mrs. Knight to Death Lake. He plans on murdering that bitch. He's supposed to capture the chief, but Corduroy panicked and killed him.
Yeah, we know. Corduroy.
We know all about it.
He's working for Malcolm, right?
Nah, he don't work for him anymore. He fucking got all fucked up. I don't know what he's up to now.
Where's Death Lake?
Oh, Death Lake? Man, that's off Highway 20 in between Kroger's and the new old Country Buffet, man. You get there before 9 a.m., they get you free coffee and shit, man. It's fat. Ah! Why didn't punch me in a fucking grill?
Stay on task.
Alright, anyway. It's right near there. It's by some crazy fucking lake house shit. I don't even know what the fuck. It's like 25 miles of crazy harsh terrain, man. You got motherfuckers need like a dune buggy or a Hummer or a fucking Jeep. I don't even know. Some kind of shit. Y'all know a motherfucker with some kind of off-road vehicle like that? I don't know what you're talking about.
I thought you said you needed a Humvee or something to get through here.
Well, motherfucker, I don't know. Shortcut, man.
I would have liked one. Where the fuck is it? We've been walking forever.
Put your fucking bitch in, man. I smoke a lot of weed. I forget shit sometimes.
Alright, look. Where is the lake?
Hey, shut the fuck up. It's right there, motherfucker.
I see it.
Oh, yeah, that is a lake.
And it's early, man. You could have made it Country Kitchen here by now, man. You get free coffee and shit, you know what I'm saying?
You know, I still have the pimp glove.
I'm sorry, yo. Just please don't hit me.
Close. Where do you think he is?
That ain't cool, man.
What's up, asshole?
Oh, fuck.
This shit's about to get real.
Didn't think we'd find you, but we found you.
Well, I was going to let you two imbeciles decide your death. Either you die, or you and the captives die, too. Also, as well.
It's not gonna happen, Malcolm Stain.
Yeah, it's gonna happen real good. And hard. And fast!
Not so fast! If anyone's gonna kill Chase and Glenn, it's gonna be us. Detective Milk and Corduroy. Combined, we make the team of Detective Milk and Corduroy. Bitch.
Shut up, Corduroy! You are so fat and bald! And I hate your tie.
No matter! I'll kill the fuck out of all of you!
Give back my wife! Right now!
I will flick your ball sack. Fight mode.
Come on!
Ah!
Come out! Come out! Come out!
Evil! Evil! Evil!
Yeah.
is she?
I'm not telling you! I'm gonna be evil! My legacy must live on!
I already killed you!
Oh, I'm gonna stop her!
Where is my wife?
She's right over there! Leave me alone!
Okay,
thank you. Not it! You think I got there? It's Morpheus! Where's the Order of the Phoenix? God damn it, no lips!